Good evening. I am going to do a solar eclipse spread. It's kind of late, but I didn't have time this weekend. It's one developed by Emerald Lotus Divination, and I'm going to use my Halloween Oracle. Mix up the deck. My voice is weird. Oh, I didn't bring my water down. Oh, but I got other water. Okay. What is lingering and unresolved in my life? How can I process that unresolved energy? How can I detach from the old to make space for the new? What will my life look like when I surrender to change? How can I embrace this new chapter of my life? Of light illumination. Mummy, change. Three. The veil, the future. Thank you. eternal love. Oh, let's see. This is. Hard to see in this lighting. There we go. Eternal love. Love is love is love, and it transcends physical death. Leaking all over. Getting on my fingers. And all over my page. Oh, there goes that thing. My light strip is dying. Physical death. Oh, I hate these stupid bugs. Get out of here. Transcends physical love. Of death. Physical death. Nut butt. And joy. Rejoicing in the present. We can stay in the dark, exist only in the midnight hours, but shining the torch, the victory is ours. What is lingering and unresolved in my life? Mummy. The sand in his mouth, the bandages wound, jealous of the living, eternal life bound. The veil. There is a misty curtain that divides us all. The veil that this light, the veil that this night thins, transparent, the weave becomes, and the future no longer dims. Eternal love. Eternal love. When the body leaves us and our souls are above, our possessions no longer nothing remains but the intertwining of love and joy. Joy. I stand here, I am where I am, fully alive and present. Stress is a sham. Interesting. Let's decide how this. To sleep on this, think on this, take it to bed with me tonight. And stay safe, everybody. Peace. Love you all. And last little look at the cards. My beginning notes. Stay safe, everybody. Peace. Love you all. Toodles.